Good evening. Good evening, my dear friend. So, I've had a sore throat for a few weeks. But I'm recovering, and this is my first video recording in a while. So I would love to do it with a lozenger, especially since many of you really enjoy these little clickety-clack sounds as much as I do. So, especially when they're made from a distance. And I went to Target and I found very fascinating things that I wanted to show you as we're kind of chat along today, talk about life. And I'll have a candy, okay, like good old times. I used to watch videos with candy so much, especially this distance, and it's a very casual video right now, I hope you realize it. I'm just gonna be myself. A little bit sassy. I didn't even prepare my makeup today. Just as I am today, okay? So, friend. First booklet is this one. So, in Target, they have a back to school section. And it's just magnificent. It's so well made. I was drooling and I saw some of it. So just this. Amazing. Notebook. I thought it was such a clever idea. And so well created, very soothing. I feel like if I was still in school, this would be my favorite notebook because it would totally calm me down, make me feel a little bit better. And I feel like it doesn't distract from the subject, but it creates something fidgety to do. And of course, it's like silicone of some kind. And I do love that it's made in the style of Galaxy. So I appreciate that. It's nicely lined. Notice for your convenience so that when you write, it has an underlining and structure to it. There's nothing on the back, however. So, truly delicious notebook. Okay. se on sega testing. And I thought that was quite nostalgic almost. I remember we used to have things like this, but a little bit later, after I was kind of done with high school. And in university, this wouldn't have gone very well. You know, in the university, you have to be very cool and casual. Nobody really does these flashy things anymore. It's kind of a more serious establishment. So I've kind of missed out on these, but it's basically a pencil holder. What do you call it in America? Pencil pouch. Putting on the microphones. What do you think? It might be too much. Now your other ear, if you let me. Quite soothing, interesting, wobbly silicone sound. Reminds me of raindrops, but also popping popcorn. Especially if you do it more randomly. Yeah, I agree. Okay. Then I saw this pencil case, and I loved how deep and rumbly the sound was. It's kind of almost again like thuddy, like thuddy. Is that a word, thuddy? But that's not all. There's also a button that my daughter went crazy for and pressed about a million times, and when you press it, it goes crazy colors. Oh, there you go. I'm not sure why this is made for children in school. Nonetheless, super charming. I like it. I love the sound. It is a faster tapping video, as you might notice. That's okay. Usually my videos are extremely slow, and I find myself liking sometimes videos that are in more natural pace. And usually you see on this channel sometimes the videos that I like to watch too, not just what is liked by my viewer. Okay. Time for another Ricola lemon mint sugar free. intensely sparkly, shiny, shimmery. Intensely shiny, shimmery. Sparkly, shimmery, shiny. Tensile-like. It's also extremely bright and colorful. It's definitely extra. And a little bit out there. But I'm doing it. Again, it's shiny, sparkling, sushi, satisfying, and you're right. So it's actually a practical and functional piece. So this one is one of those mermaid two-tone notebooks that we probably have seen a little bit too many of in the last, let's say, 5 years. But nonetheless, these are still so, so satisfying to play with, to draw little objects, maybe a heart shape. Just like some there. And I believe there's a shape underneath too. Would have known it's also a heart shape. So I remember when these type of sequences first came out, and Heather Feather made a video with one of these, just about broke the internet. There was no oddly satisfying, I think, yet. And no TikToks, no Instagram ASMR versions. It was probably one of the first ones to start this satisfying ASMR movement. To my knowledge, of course. And then it kind of took off from there. It's quite nice. I don't have my glasses on, so I might be slightly, what is it called? Pretty shooty, what's the Let's look inside, shall we? Okay, so here the theme is cloudy, clouds. And the pages are also lined neatly, conveniently. And they're also the kind that can be torn, so you can tear it off, which is super convenient. Especially for keeping notes. Using a punch holder and combining certain sections by categories. It's quite convenient that way. I like this one. I'm trying truly channeling my friend River here with the sass. No shame. So this is a pen. Absolutely unnecessary. But I loved touching it. I just touched it, touched it, touched it, touched it. Squished it, smooshed it. Squish and smoosh. Squish, smoosh, soft, spongy. Squishy, smooshy, soft, and spongy. Doesn't really make much noise. My daughter first saw it, she said, ice cream. And it really does look like a popsicle. Or like marshmallows. Are there marshmallows in the shape of this shape? There should be. I would totally get them and put them in my coffee in the morning. That would be cute. Very Instagrammable. Let me look. We're doing fine. So, my dear friend, this little notebook journal is done in the theme of Spider-Man with a soft squishy jelly inside in the cover. It is much quicker, not as gooey, but nonetheless it's intoxicating to look at. So you can just twist it and enjoy the show. As you can see, it's made in the spider web for Spider-Man. And this one is definitely a take for a flashier version of a notebook for all of the fans of movies about Spider-Man. And as far as I know, there are quite a few. So the back is quite simple. And once you open, there's a beautiful space to personalize your journal. You can put your name, address, phone number, and email, which I would advise against, but maybe just your name. Okay. There's some little features. For some reason, there's an Iron Man. Iron Man. Black Panther. Maybe it's for the Avengers, not so much only Spider-Man. Well, I don't know. My knowledge stops here. However, I will just continue demonstrating to you all of these beautiful products. So this notebook is also lined for your convenience so that you can follow the line as you write your sentences ever so gently. Scribble, scribble. How many pages is it? I don't know, but quite a lot. So you have plenty to scribble down. Now moving on to this pen. I liked it for first beautiful, sparkly lava lamp effect that's going on right here. Very nice and soothing for the eyes of children and adults like so as well. My other favorite part was this little squishy. And then you can shake it a little bit. Not a bad sound, I must say. A little bit sharp, but not too bad. Here's another booklet. It's actually an organizer, I believe. A journal, but it's sectioned out. This one's with the hardcover, which I adore. Some of the sounds of it. Pretty nice. And here you see a big rainbow right in the middle, placed like so. And also a cute little button that we can press. I do sometimes find these lights to be too much, but I'm getting older and a lot of things start to bother me. Moving on. Nice and thick cardboard here to accentuate our pages. And then we have wonderful sections that are also lined for your convenience, my friend. And they're also color separated. So here's a purple section. Okay. And this one actually is outlined in squares. What do you call this in America? I just realized that I don't know what you call this lining. We used to use these only for math. So get just aligned pages for your convenience again, so you can create whatever it is that your heart desires. Here's another sequence-based, which is very hard to pick. Heart on top of these notes. Always satisfying and fun to play with, as well as some rainbow and sequins. Outlining of the heart itself, okay? And this is a spiral notebook, right? A journal as well. You also do get different sections, so you can write on this one with the heart. It looks like a planet. Almost. You also get some clouds and galaxy vibes. As well as just some pink with purple outlines. Pages as well. For those who like to flip up their journals instead of side to side. So, if you're ever looking for a unique kind of pencil case, do not walk past this one. It is glittery and exciting and cutesy and also very satisfying. You can also attach it to your binder, as there are three punched holes that go through the bottom, so you can attach it to your binder, my dear. And then you can use this also as a pad. You can just stroke it and touch it, and it's so soft and so fluffy. Soft, fluffy, and soothing. It is almost see-through. Anything your heart desires, you should be able to put in here, as there's an ample amount of space. You're welcome. we never had pencil cases that went into the binders. It would have been so convenient if I've had that, so you don't have to actually carry your pencil case separately. You can literally attach it to your books or to your planner. Would have saved me a lot of lost stuff. Yep. Gorgeous color. I should have seen multiple colors, I should say. Okay. So now we're moving on to a couple folders. So this folder is in the sky. Mm-hmm. And in this visage, what you see is beautiful, lightweight butterflies just fluttering through the air, just moving their little wings up and down. And they are so nice and textured. I love the simplicity and the gentle lightness of this composition. I love that the butterflies are textured. I love that they're in the sky, not in the flower, not in the leaf, not in the grass. In the motion, light like a feather, floating, enjoying themselves, not at work but at leisure time. In the back, we have the same butterflies, but not textured anymore. There are actually also little stars that have a little bit of glitter to them. And inside, you get two equal compartments to place your papers, your documents. With pre-punched, three-punched holes, but they're not fully developed, so you can make a choice of whether or not you actually need it in your case. You can either perforate them further, or you can just let them be. So when I saw this binder, first, I understood that it was like illusion, optical illusion, and I left it. Pretty cool. Then I loved the sound of this. Mm-hmm. is a little bit of an unsettling sound, almost like mosquitoes or distant zippers. Little bit too much, yet still the look. I love that it's like such an elusive look. You can see some shooting stars. It's like real galaxy look. Great idea. And then inside, you get conveniently placed a straight edge binder with three pieces, okay? Three rings. So again, this was my favorite as well. And then the last one was this journal, and it says, have fun, innovate, encourage, be honest, inspire, experience, and be kind. And of course, I love the sound of the tapping. Always appreciate the golden covered edges on papers. It's always a beautiful touch, very satisfying, and feels luxurious. First page is nice and bright magenta shade, and then the pages also lined conveniently. Thank you so much for watching. I am at the time when I'm trying to reinvent myself ever just a little bit without changing who I am and what I do, and not changing my style fully. Tells me to do more simple things at this time. So, thank you for sticking around while I'm trying to figure things out. It's always a process. It's a journey. There's no right way. We always change. Our viewerships, our fellowships, our companionships and communities. Either aging with you. I'm losing my voice again. Sorry. Anyway, thank you for being here with me. I'll do my best to get better quicker. It's been a while. So, I'm just glad to see you. I'm glad to hear your thoughts, your feelings, and I'll see you soon again. Thank you for watching.